to him.
And funny, she used her star power to clear away some of the shame and fear around mental health issues.
I'm proud of myself that I've been able to get through this stuff. I'm not afraid of anything.
Good morning. Good morning. All I do is dream of you the whole night through.
Debbie Reynolds' son, Todd, says that her last words to him were that she really missed her daughter and wanted to be with her.
The only reason that I get emotional is... it's so wonderful that I can't believe I have this life.
It looks like we're in for a pretty hard one.
This story, that is not just as bad as awesome.